All your songs got them to his outplay. Song lead the way. Concrete jungle, way downtown is how it's say. So you hear a whole lot of say this day. Concrete jungle. Downtown is how it's said. Take it from us.
a kiss can melt a heart.
Show me tonight, oh baby, in the dark. Oh me, 'cause when you kiss me, the sky just seems to fall.
Kiss can melt a heart. Can melt a heart.
Show me tonight, oh baby, in the dark. Oh me, 'cause when you kiss me, the sky just seems to fall. I guess it's love I'm feeling after all.
And if a kiss can melt a heart.
future. I bring you the future. I bring you the future. I bring you the future.
The future. The future.
I bring you the future. I bring you the future.
The future. The future.
I bring you the future. I bring you the future.
The future. The future.
I bring you
heart is love. surrender. We not lose and blood and powder. We tell them purity, no surrender. We not lose and blood and powder. We tell them purity, no surrender. We not lose and blood and powder. We tell them.
Hey, 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 hey. Don't get it.
Purity, no surrender.
noise. Oh, good lord. Definite trash. Definite trash. I can't believe people still listen to this shit.
Success of the Strictly Underground compilations part 1 and part 2, SU Corporation now bring to you the Strictly Underground compilation part 3. 12 tracks featuring Wait for the Bass by DJ Scooby, The Vibe by Drum and Bass, The Future by Noise Factory, Champion Dub by Dub Selector, Dynamania by Hackney Hardcore, Fly Free by MDM, Murder by A-Side, 6 Million Ways to Die by Uncle 22, Warning by Undercover Movement, Heidi's Dream by The Rider Project 1, and also Hard Floor by Multicore. The double CD includes two megamixes by the UK's number one DJ, Slipmat. Once again, the SU Corporation bringing it to ya. The Strictly Underground Compilation Part 3. Strictly Underground Compilation Part 3 on LP, double CD, cassette and Slipmat mixtape from all the happening record shops.
Strictly Underground Compilation Part 3.
SU Corporation, the king of the credible compilations, present to you on Strictly Hardcore Records, Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3. Slamming tunes for all the hardcore massive. These are the albums for the true ravers. No commercial rubbish. Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3. Available on LP, CD and cassette through all happening record shops. Out now, Illegal Rave 1. Check it out. Featuring Undercover Movement, DJ Scooby, Slamming Techno, Time Syndicate, Hackney Hardcore, Son of God and Freebase. Plus three exclusive bonus tracks on the CD. Illegal Rave 1's out in your shops now on LP, CD and cassette. Make sure you get a copy. Also, if you're into the vibe, check out Illegal Rave Part 2 featuring Hackney Hardcore, Multicore, Fantasy UFO, Time Syndicate, Wiz, Soundclash, Unity, MDM and DJ Scooby. 15 top happy rave tunes for all the true ravers on LP, CD and cassette. Illegal Rave 2 is out right now in the shop. Make sure you get it. Bringing us up to date with Illegal Rave 3, a double bumper pack album, 24 tracks of slamming tunes. Illegal Rave 3 is out right now, boasting 24 full 12-inch mixes and a mega mix cassette by DJ Slipmat, UK number one DJ, featuring tracks by MDM, Noise Factory, DJ KB, Sonic Experience, Tech 9, Manix, Dry Roasted, Mike Slammer and DJ Red Alert, Tight Control, Chemical Vacation, DJ A-Side, New Decade, Citadel of Chaos, DJ Scooby, Defaults, Hackney Hardcore. There's just so many, there's too many to mention. 24 slamming tunes. Make sure you get Illegal Rave 3. You won't be disappointed. Over 45,000 ravers have bought the Illegal Rave compilations, guaranteeing these albums as being true to the scene for all the ravers. These albums are available now on LP, CD and cassette through all happening record shops. Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3, LP, CD and cassette. SU Corporation is a dedicated underground label, true to the scene every time, incorporating Strictly Underground Records and Strictly Hardcore Records. It's keeping the vibe alive for the new and the old ravers everywhere. Don't forget Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3 are available now through all happening record shops on LP, CD and cassette. But don't be tempted to buy bootleg copies, as bootleg tapes are killing the rave scene. Make sure you buy the real deal. Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3 available through all credible record shops. If you have any information regarding pirate copies of any of the SU Corporation albums, make sure you contact us. You will be rewarded. Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3. In your face. Every time.
Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2 is a series of albums for all the ravers who tune into illegal pirate radio stations across the country. As you know, a lot of these stations forget to mention the tracks that they are playing, which does not help the raver tracking down the tunes. Strictly Hardcore Records have put these albums together and filled them with the tracks that you hear on illegal pirate radio stations. Once again, the SU Corporation are bringing a true underground scene to you through Strictly Hardcore Records, Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2.
Rah!
Oi, oi! Strictly Hardcore Records in the place! The people who brought you Illegal Rave 1 and Illegal Rave 2 now bring a brand new compilation called Illegal Pirate Radio. 15 top underground rave tunes with no commercial sellout rubbish. Contains some of the biggest tracks played across England on pirate radio stations. China White, Optical Haze, Addiction, JJC, Multicore, Undercover Movement, New Decade, Ecology, MDM, Vicious House, Citadel of Chaos and DJ Ivan. Loads of tracks, all underground, brought to you by Strictly Hardcore Records. The album's called Illegal Pirate Radio, a double LP, CD or cassette, plus an exclusive Mark Ryder Mega Mix. All on one double LP. Make sure you get a copy. Illegal Pirate Radio. 15 top underground rave tunes. No commercial sellout rubbish. This is an album for your collecting section. Make sure you get it. Illegal Pirate Radio. LP, CD or cassette. Oi, oi! Strictly Hardcore Records in the place. Illegal Pirate Radio, 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 Illegal Pirate Radio. Oi, oi! Strictly Hardcore Records are back in the place. Yeah, Illegal Pirate Radio 2, a brand new compilation album from Strictly Hardcore Records, the only true rave compilation label, bringing you the second album in the Pirate Radio series with 12 tracks from the top underground labels, no commercial sellout rubbish. Top rave tunes here played on pirate radio stations across the country, brought together on a double LP, single CD or cassette. Tracks by DJ KP, Undercover Movement, Mike Slammer, DJ Red Alert, Mulder Dipper, Hold Tight, DJ Force and Evolution, Multicore, Hackney Hardcore, Kodo 71, Citadel of Chaos, Mannix, loads of tracks, all original 12-inch versions. Get it sorted and get a copy. Illegal Pirate Radio 2, LP, CD or cassette. Oi, oi! Strictly Hardcore Records are back in the place! Illegal Pirate Radio, Illegal Pirate Radio, Illegal Pirate Radio, Illegal Pirate Radio 2!
Strictly Underground Records present the remix compilation. 12 slamming tunes to get you buzzing, completely revamped, remixed and brought up to date. Featuring Moon Stomping by Undercover Movement, Reach Fantasy by Fantasy UFO and the awesome Rave Scene 94 by Hackney Hardcore. On the house tip, there's Touch Me by Multicore, Move Your Feet by MDM and also Ecstasy by The Full Dread. Watch out for this one, it's gonna do damage. Appearing soon in your record shop on LP, CD and cassette, the remix compilation on Strictly Underground Records.
with a kiss can melt a heart.
Show me tonight, oh baby, in the dark.
Hold me,
'cause when you kiss me, the sky just seems to fall. I guess it's love I'm feeling after all. And if a kiss can melt a heart.
We'll be right back. Thank you. gonna do when the trumpet sound? What you 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 gonna do when the trumpet sound?
demands have enlarged my mind.
Show me tonight, oh baby, in the dark. Hold me
Thank you.
Radio 1 and 2 is a series of albums for all the ravers who tune into illegal pirate radio stations across the country. As you know, a lot of these stations forget to mention the tracks that they are playing, which does not help the raver tracking down the tunes. Strictly Hi-Fi Records have put these albums together and filled them with the tracks that you hear on illegal pirate radio stations. Once again, the SU Corporation are bringing the true underground scene to you through Strictly Hardcore Records, Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2.
Rah!
SU Corporation, the king of the credible compilations, present to you on Strictly Hardcore Records, Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3. Slamming tunes for all the hardcore massive. These are the albums for the true ravers. No commercial rubbish. Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3. Available on LP, CD and cassette through all happening record shops. Out now, Illegal Rave 1. Check it out. Featuring Undercover Movement, DJ Scooby, Slamming Techno, Time Syndicate, Hackney Hardcore, Son of God and Freebase. Plus three exclusive bonus tracks on the CD. Illegal Rave 1's out in the shops now on LP, CD and cassette. Make sure you get a copy. Also, if you're into the vibe, check out Illegal Rave Part 2 featuring Hackney Hardcore, Multicore, Fantasy UFO, Time Syndicate, Wiz, Soundclash, Unity, MDM and DJ Scooby. 15 top happy rave tunes for all the true ravers on LP, CD and cassette. Illegal Rave 2 is out right now in the shop. Make sure you get it. Bringing us up to date with Illegal Rave 3, a double bumper pack album, 24 tracks of slamming tunes. Illegal Rave 3 is out right now, boasting 24 full 12-inch mixes and a mega mix cassette by DJ Slipmat, UK number one DJ. Featuring tracks by MDM, Noise Factory, DJ KB, Sonic Experience, Tech 9, Manix, Dry Roasted, Mike Slammer and DJ Red Alert, Tight Control, Chemical Vacation, DJ A-Side, New Decade, Citadel of Chaos, DJ Scooby, Defaults, Hackney Hardcore. There's just so many, there's too many to mention. 24 slamming tunes. Make sure you get Illegal Rave 3. You won't be disappointed. Over 45,000 ravers have bought the Illegal Rave compilations, guaranteeing these albums as being true to the scene for all the ravers. These albums are available now on LP, CD and cassette through all happening record shops. Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3, LP, CD and cassette. SU Corporation is a dedicated underground label, true to the scene every time, incorporating Strictly Underground Records and Strictly Hardcore Records. It's keeping the vibe alive for the new and the old ravers everywhere. Don't forget Illegal Rave 1, Illegal Rave 2 and Illegal Rave 3 are available now through all happening record shops on LP, CD and cassette. But don't be tempted to buy bootleg copies, as bootleg tapes are killing the rave scene. Make sure you buy the real deal. Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3 available through all credible record shops. If you have any information regarding pirate copies of any of the SU Corporation albums, make sure you contact us. You will be rewarded. Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3. In your face. Every time.
Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2 is a series of albums for all the ravers who tune into illegal pirate radio stations across the country. As you know, a lot of these stations forget to mention the tracks that they are playing, which does not help the raver tracking down the tunes. Strictly Hardcore Records have put these albums together and filled them with the tracks that you hear on illegal pirate radio stations. Once again, the SU Corporation are bringing a true underground scene to you through Strictly Hardcore Records, Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2.
Wrath.
Strictly Underground Records, the true rave label established in 1988, has continually promoted underground house music without selling out to the pop industry. Since the setup of Strictly Hardcore Records, they have had massive success with the compilations Illegal Rave 1, 2 and 3 and Illegal Pirate Radio 1 and 2, and are soon to be releasing two jungle compilations, Hardcore Jungleistic Fever 1 and 2, as well as a Strictly Underground exclusive remix LP and artist LPs from Sonic Experience, MDM and Multicore. Strictly Underground and Strictly Hardcore, true to the scene, every time. A dedicated label from the underground, for the underground.
Strictly Underground Records present the remix compilation. 12 slamming tunes to get you buzzing, completely revamped, remixed and brought up to date. Featuring Moon Stomping by Undercover Movement, Reach Fantasy by Fantasy UFO and the awesome Rave Scene 94 by Hackney Hardcore. On the house tip, there's Touch Me by Multicore, Move Your Feet by MDM and also Ecstasy by The Full Dread. Watch out for this one, it's gonna do damage. Appearing soon in your record shop on LP, CD and cassette, the remix compilation on Strictly Underground Records.
Right for those who don't know, as you rock, come with the roughest of the rough jungle compilation. Strictly Hardcore presents Hardcore Jungleistic Fever Volume 1 with 15 total roughneck tracks for our jungle massive, including exclusive mixes of the Leviticus, DJ Infinity, Studio 1 and the one at the Aqua 22. Live. If you want the real jungle scene, this is the album Hardcore Jungleistic Fever Volume 1. CD mix cassettes featuring myself and GQ rolling alongside the Kenny Cat. The real deal is Hardcore Jungleistic Fever Volume 1, an LP, CD and cassette from all happening shops in the area. So run, come follow with life in other place. Keep up to the sounds of the bass. Jungleistic Fever Volume Part 1. Time to finish and up and have fun. Hardcore Jungleistic Fever Volume 1. Make sure you get your copy. It is a run.
Strictly Underground Records has been established since 1988. Singles to watch out for in the near future are Your Love by Uncle 22, Deep in Dub by DJ Scooby, FB1 by Drum and Bass, Murder by A-Sides, 6 Million Ways to Die, the final remixes by Uncle 22, My Mind by A-Sides, The Future remixes by Noise Factory, Music is My Life by MDM, Jungle Jesus by The Jungle Warrior, Back to Front by Undercover Movement, Rudy by Hackney Hardcore and Heidi's Dream by The Mark Ryder Project. Singles to watch out for in the future on Strictly Underground Records. Pester your record shop for these singles, as all Strictly Underground record pressings are limited editions. All SU Corporation albums and singles are distributed by SRD, who can be contacted on 081 802 3000. Strictly Underground, true to the scene every time. SU releases coming soon.
Easy does it, my selector. Reach now to the Strictly Underground, the Strictly Hardcore. As we roll it with the South. Drums and bass and jungle. As we bubble it straight through. Nice and easy. Yes, Randall. As we lit off. Fire inside the rain. And in a while. As we roll it nice and easy, and a bubbler's tip. Reach down to the back of the wing. Let's off, Randall. Listen, bass in the chest. Time to digest some sounds as we boogie down with the underground.
You've just been listening to inserts from the Hardcore Jungleistic Fever Volume 2 on LP, CD and mix cassette. The only compilation on the jungle tip to give you the real scene with an MC and a DJ. Out now, make sure you get it. Hardcore Jungleistic Fever!
Following the success of the Strictly Underground compilations Part 1 and Part 2, SU Corporation now bring to you the Strictly Underground compilation Part 3. 12 tracks featuring Wait for the Bass by DJ Scooby, Divide by Drum and Bass, The Future by Noise Factory, Champion Dub by Dub Selector, Dynamania by Hackney Hardcore, Fly Free by MDM, Murder by A-Side, 6 Million Ways to Die by Uncle 22, Warning by Undercover Movement, Heidi's Dream by The Rider Project 1, and also Hard Floor by Multicore.
Strictly Underground compilation Part 3.